Perhaps the two most misunderstood and perhaps the two most misused words in all of religion, but specifically Christianity, are these two words, the words faith and the word believe. In the real world where we all work and where we play and where we have friends, we believe based on evidence, and we also decide what we believe based on our confidence in the person delivering the information. But for some reason, and I don't really know why, some of us grew up hearing things like this. Well, you just have to believe. You just have to believe. And if you're from the South, it went like this. You just have to believe, brother. You just gotta believe, brother. You just gotta take it by faith, sister. You don't find that in the teaching of Jesus. You don't find that in the New Testament. Again, I don't know exactly where it came from. Maybe that doesn't matter. But as we journey with Jesus through the Gospel of John, we are going to discover an entirely different paradigm. But here's the thing. You've not been called to follow Jesus because of faith. It is way, way, way better than that.